What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
I said, what's up?
Hey, it's me, itrixboy, and I'm back on YouTube. Anyways, I've got to talk about Christmas. Christmas is right around the corner. Christmas time. It's the time when you're supposed to be jolly. You licking candy canes, decorating your Christmas tree, even letting a hobo sleep at your house for a day or two. You don't have to do the last thing I told you, but just know this, if you do, you'll be making a hobo's dream come true. Earlier, I went to Walmart, and I bought myself an early Christmas present. Some Sharpies. I'm really gonna need this Christmas to really get high. High. I'm just kidding. I don't get high by just that. Anyway, and you think I'm really high, because I'm really blinking my eyes a lot. But I just haven't had enough sleep over the couple of days, you know? Because I've been patiently waiting for Santa to come down my chimney. Ha, I tricked you again. I pulled your finger twice. Known as Christmas. Twice in one video. And anyways, I don't need Santa this year. Because I can afford to get my own things. Also, the same place I bought my Sharpies, I bought a pack of Starburst. But these aren't your regular Starburst. Nuh-uh. It's not your regular Starburst. It's Gummy Burst. Let's get Zoom in there. Wait, I'm not showing the camera. Oh, shoot. Alright. Let me just show you. Yeah, this is a Starburst. It's a gummy bear. Not gummy bear. It is a gummy bear, but as a liquor filled. Something, the flavor is filled in the gummy bear. Like strawberry, cherry, orange, and lemon. Those are all the flavors in this pack right here. And you could get at your local retailer store for 99 cents. It's something new that Starburst came out with. And if you really want to try these out for yourself, well, after I do this, well, go ahead. It's not.
It's brilliant. What kind of genius made this? Awesome candy.
Grapefruit taste. To finally end this video, this awesome video. Wait, let me stop. To end this awesome video, I have none other than Santa Claus himself is in the building. He's with us today. Let me introduce you to Santa Claus and what he has to tell you for this holiday season known as Christmas.